Hello everyone. So according to the question, we should know first of all ketone. Okay, the ketone is having like this kind of structure.